During the early days of the Republic, Yin Shikai tried to make himself king. He resorted to assassination to eliminate his rivals. He sent out special teams to do his work. But he hadn't reckoned with the revolutionary Yu Zuhai and his special monkey style of kung fu. He proved much too good for them.
Yu Zuhai, don't think I'm afraid of you. You're not getting away. I'm gonna beat the daylights out of you.
I come. I come.
Coming.
Tong.
Mr. Tang, I brought you your lunch.
That's good. Put it over there. Yes. Hey, you're too slow. You have to be quicker. Now try again. Hey, that's right. Now you watch me.
Oh,
you got that, have you? Get up.
Mr. Tang, please stop hitting me. You hurt me. Leave me alone.
Hey, I'm warning you. You gotta learn. You must take it as well. Dish it out. This is Tiger Fist. And this one's called Tiger Crouching. Oh! Tiger Leaping. Tiger Striking. Tiger Tracking. And Tiger Killing. Oh, now once again, huh? Oh, wow! Wow!
Mr. Chang! Your hand! It's hurt!
Never mind you! Oh, my God!
Are you all right?
Hey, go to hell! Get up!
Huh? Mr. Chang! Mr. Chang!
Get away, will you?
Mr. Chang, when are you going to let me practice kung fu?
Well, first, you must pay 3 silver bits for a month.
You know I got no money. That's why I have to work as a sparring partner. It's been 2 years. Every day, you hit me.
All right. Just watch. You're watching? Now, what is this?
I know. That step?
Try to push me, then.
All right.
How you doing? Can you move me?
No, I can't.
Go on, practice. The steps.
One step. Two step. Three step.
There are 39 steps, but I don't think you can even learn one. You're hopeless. Get lost. Listen, you'll have to practice harder, all of you. You got it? Yes, boss.
Those 39 steps, you know all of them?
Yes, sir.
Good. You can show me them.
The fourth step. The fifth step. The sixth step. The seventh step. The eighth step.
What about the rest? Any more?
Some more. Yeah.
What is that called?
It's the special step.
Try this one. It's called the step of a fool. You idiots.
One step, two step, one step, two step. Get out of my way. What do you think you're doing? Watch where you're going. Please get your hands off me. You're crazy.
I wasn't doing anything.
You must have just gone crazy. Why should you pick on me, huh?
I'm beginning to get the hang of this. One step, two step, get away from me.
Don't touch me.
One step, two step.
Look at that
man.
He's crazy. Oh, go. A more specialized technique. At last I meet someone who knows it.
This stupid bastard has been giving me a hard time. I did nothing to him.
Oh.
Careful, Kung
fu.
Ah, la giallo.
So many secret techniques, it has to mean trouble's in store.
How dare you make off with my wife, bastard?
That woman, she's your wife.
She's my auntie.
Huh? You married your auntie, huh?
It doesn't matter. But you must pay for insulting her.
Huh? Pay? But I'm only a humble waiter. I got the money.
You shut up. If you don't pay, I'll beat you up.
Are you gonna pay?
Nothing.
Hey, are you gonna pay? Huh?
Get him!
He's bleeding, he's bleeding. You see?
Come on, get him!
Get him! Brush. Hey, take a look at that.
See how clean it is?
Easy now, wait your turn, buddy. Hey, where shall I begin? Brows, all right.
Brush.
Will that be enough for you?
One step, two step.
Hey! What's the matter with you, you stupid?
I'm sorry. One step, two step.
He's gone mad.
One step, two step.
Hold it. Huh? What do you think you're doing?
I'm practicing, Cook.
You better tidy up first. Kung Fu too.
Here you are. Old man, I've come here today to get my revenge.
Revenge? I don't know what's wrong with them. All the time fighting.
Thanks a lot. Next, please.
Don't play dumb. You can't fool me.
Why don't we talk this over, huh?
Come on.
I'm coming! Turn, you teach me kung fu.
Shut your face.
Master, please take me as your student. I'll do anything you say. Master!
Hey, where's my tools?
I'll get them for you. Watch it, will ya? If you want to shake, don't ask me. Hey, what are you doing? You son of a bitch!
Don't talk like that to me. And never raise your voice. Tell me, is this Chen Chen Tong?
Yeah.
Are there many fighters here?
Huh?
One, two, three. What the hell are you doing here? From here on in, all the fighting gyms are under my special protection. For each student, I get a cut of their fees.
Who do you think you are?
I'm the deadly snake, Ha Yun.
Oh, a snake? My tiger will eat your snake.
No!
Young man, you really want to learn from me?
Even if you refuse to teach me, I'm still going to keep following you until I die.
Oh. All right. I'll teach you.
Straight through the sky. Dragon's blade.
Yeah.
Shed of the blade. Drunken blood. Get up. Yeah. Tiger strikes.
That's enough.
Huh?
It's obvious you're useless.
You?
Get him.
Not much for me.
You call that the tiger? It's a little pussycat.
Chicken's beak.
Now, what are you doing?
Here goes Tom. You know that, too?
Change
you to a ticket. Got anything else to show me?
Snake fish! Oh!
What kind of snake is that?
A cobra!
A cobra? Is it poisonous?
You better watch out!
Come on, you got any other tricks?
No more.
Well, I'm gonna teach you one more. It's a real thing.
Yes.
You do this. Throw by that.
Stop giving me kung fu lessons.
What do you mean? I'm teaching you now.
What's that? You mean shaving pumpkins is kung fu?
Better cut a pumpkin than a face, my boy.
Huh? But I'm not a barber.
Oh, yes, you are. I started shaving pumpkins for 3 years at the start. Until now, I'm the fastest razor in the whole of China, boy.
Master, I don't want to be a barber. I just want to learn kung fu. You know.
Learn how to what?
Tiger leaping, tiger striking, you know, that sort of thing.
But I don't think I know them.
Yes, you do.
Oh, no, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You just don't want to teach me.
Hey, if I don't know it, how can I?
All right, don't teach me.
Hey, what are you doing there?
I'm filling your toes.
Hey, no, you don't. Come back here. Hey, come back.
Huh?
Don't run it. Stop running, will ya? Come back here. Stop. Hey, stop. Wait. Run!
Hurry! Quick! Faster! Go on! Faster! Run! One, two! Faster!
Hey, told you couldn't get away from me.
Who says that I wanted to?
Now you give it to me.
I refuse.
Then you carry it back for me.
Huh? What's that? You can carry it back yourself.
Huh? Hey! You've got my pole. Come here.
Come on.
Now you give it back to me.
All right. You teach me kung fu and I'll give it to you.
I'm not going to teach a chiseling bastard like you. Well, what now?
I won't do it again. Here you are.
Pull it. Go on, pull it. That's it, pull.
Use is it going to be to you? You're not going anywhere. Now what tricks will you get up to this?
No more tricks.
What do you call this?
Well now, you won't hit a man when he's down.
You bastard, you're hopeless. No!
All right.
Hey, hold it!
Hey!
Hey! Now don't you run! Come back! Hey, come here! Come back! Hey! I didn't hear you yet. What are you shouting at?
Don't you want business? I'm calling for customers.
Hey! I don't give a damn anymore. I'm going to teach you a lesson. Tang! Come out here, you bastard son of a bitch! Where the hell are you?
I'm up here. Come on.
That's
up.
How you come want on. It? Oh, come on, you go get away from me, you! Can't escape. You can't fool me. You won't get away with this. I'm not a fool, you know.
Master.
What's the matter? Did you hurt yourself?
Not really.
Oh, you didn't?
You needn't worry. Remember I told you I was a sparring partner. I'm used to it. I can take it all right.
Oh. Sparring partner?
Master, won't you reconsider?
All right. I will teach you kung fu.
Ah, good. But don't make me shave pumpkins anymore.
Don't worry about it. You won't be shaving any more pumpkins.
Tang, where did you get to?
I've been busy learning kung fu.
I will dock your wages.
Don't dock anymore. Otherwise, I won't have any left.
In that case, you'll have to work for free.
All right, I'll be your slave.
Who wants you?
Hey, come on, eat up. Come on, fellas.
Mister, here's your wine.
Drink up. Hey, you.
Hey, mister, what happened?
Don't ask any questions.
My mistress said you were beaten up.
You keep quiet, or I'll beat you. Now get it out!
Yes, sir.
All right, don't get upset. Let's have a drink. Come on, fellas.
That person irons too much. We must think of a plan to get rid of him somehow.
He's already got 8 gins under his control.
But why has he come here? What's so special about Anto? He must have a purpose.
I don't care why he's come here. All I know is that we don't want him to stick around. We're all going to have to work together on this if we're
here. Anyone want to fight? Step this way.
Ian, we don't have any quarrel with you. So why are you making trouble for us?
I think you got a delightful town here. You understand me? I want to be the boss of it. It suits my purpose fine. And once I've knocked all the opposition down, it'll be like I'm the king.
But the people don't want you here. You'll only steal from them.
You better leave before it's too late.
I see. You better try to make me then, hadn't you?
Yun's coming here, and he ain't just coming for the good hospitality.
Oh, dear. Does that mean we have to leave?
No. We'll sneak away now, but he'll come back. We have to fight him.
Brother, are you sure we can win?
No man can be sure.
What about that fellow Tang?
Well, I figure even though he's a fool, he's born to be a fighter. However, I don't want to risk him getting involved in this. Unless he really has to, you better practice your kung fu.
From here on in, I'm running this here town. You obey my orders. Do I make myself clear?
Sir!
Yes, sir.
How about you?
Me? I'll obey you.
I've now taken over every gym in this town. There's no one left who dares oppose me. Starting from today, you'll pay me a regular protection fee of 2 silver ounces.
Yes, sir.
And anyone who refuses to pay
gets beaten up.
Leave me alone. Stop fighting.
Will you pay?
I'll pay.
Give me. That's smart of you. Come on. Have you paid?
I don't make any money at all.
Ah. You better pay your fee. And then you'll have no more trouble. We'll make sure you're protected. Get out of here! You better pay up. Unless you want to die. Beat him up!
All right, come on. Oh, no.
I'm the king of all fighters, here to see justice is done.
Hey, what do you want?
I want nothing.
Hey? You're looking for trouble, mister?
No. I don't want trouble. Nor do I make trouble. I'm here to see justice done.
All right. Get him!
Hold it! I have to warm up first before I start to fight. Let me have some rope.
Are you ready?
I am.
What is it now?
If I have to fight punks like you, it is too humiliating. You better leave. Tell your boss to come and see me.
All right. But just you wait. Come on.
Old fellow. We meet again. Master Ha has ordered us to collect payment.
Hey, if you know what's good for you, you'll pay him. He's a mean man to cross. He's in control now. Are you going to pay?
I won't.
Huh? You won't?
Himself.
What did you say? A simple barber has the guts to dare stand up against me?
That's it, what he said.
Who does the stupid fool think he is?
That's right.
Come on, let's get him.
Mister, you want a haircut? Or do you want a shave?
I'm gonna shave you. Shave off your face.
Not... I'm sorry, your snake fish just ain't good enough.
We'll soon see about that. I'll have to try again. Snake.
You want a haircut or do you want a shave?
No need to worry. I'm still alive.
Brother, Hyun knows where to find you now. So even though you scared him off this time, watch out, because he'll be back again for sure.
I'm not scared of him. I'll just wait for him. Let him come to me.
I'm afraid that your courage is all going to be for nothing.
I'm sorry, but I have to do this by myself.
Didn't you say that even though Artung's a fool, he's a natural fighter?
Yeah, I think he's born to be one. But you see...
Brother, why don't we train Artung? We can't let him face Hyun yet. But if he learns quickly, he can fight him soon. You must teach him your technique.
Get out! 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 Get
What the hell's going on here?
This guy's boss is no longer here.
Well, he's disappeared.
Let me get my hands on him.
Come on.
Lion's disappeared. That's odd.
He's received his just desert. What's odd about that?
Ah, Maytan. You're always pretending to be so good. Let's see how good your kung fu is.
Oh, if I do so, yeah, you'll only be scared.
Someday I'll force you to show me. Oh, Mr. Chen.
Hey, Archon.
Long time no see. Where have you been all this time?
I've been learning some kung fu.
So now Mr. Chang's an expert at kung fu. A mighty fighter.
Yes, that I am. Wu Yan's finished. I'll beat him up. If he dare shows his face again here...
Mr. Chang, Hyun's disappeared.
Hmm? What's that? Disappeared?
Well, that's what people told me. So I guess it must be the truth.
Damn it! He got away.
Mr. Chang, don't be upset. Do you still want to teach our Tung how to fight kung fu?
All right, but first you go get me something to eat.
Master, didn't you say I wouldn't have to shave pumpkins?
I didn't say shave. I just said move them.
Oh.
Come on! Hurry up! The whole way up!
Bob?
Hey, what the? Hey,
get lost. Come on.
Hey. Hey, you can't leave without paying.
What if I refuse to pay?
All right. Let's not have trouble.
That's wrong. If we let him go, everybody else will refuse to pay. Pay up!
Oh, you bastard. How dare you try to push me around, you punk? Huh. You want to get killed?
Come on!
Why did you hit me?
Come on! Mistress, this will pay for the damages.
Someone must.
And I'm going to learn more kung fu, so that nobody else will come here trying to make trouble.
Ah, Tang, you practice hard. You're a good man.
I've been looking for you.
This is hopeless. I'll never be able to teach you kung fu.
Kung fu? Do you want to learn kung fu?
Master, I only want you to teach me. So that...
My kung fu is the best.
Ah, is that true?
If you doubt it, why not try?
Come on, try me. You'll soon find out.
Oh, all right. Let me test you.
All right. I only fight when I'm in the mood. See you around.
It's a shack. Huh? Some more, go on. Master, eat some more and drink up. I'll pay for it.
And so, why are you being so generous to me, huh? Hey, come on, you have some
more. Oh, no, not for me. I don't drink. Eat the food.
Oh, good.
Good, thanks.
Good. Delicious. What's the matter, son?
A tongue!
Mistress! Go away, I'll pay for it. I'll pay.
A tongue, what the hell's going on?
Stupid fool, you smashed my rice bowl! Have you seen my book around anywhere?
I haven't.
Now, give me that.
I've not got it.
Come on, hand it over. Give it! Come and give it to me.
I've got it.
It's in there.
It's not.
Well, there, then. In there?
I still ain't got it.
Oh, it was my fault.
bastard. You've made a big mistake.
Oh.
I don't have it.
But hey, give it to me. Come on. Give it here, will you?
Unless you're willing to teach me Kung Fu.
All right. I'll teach you.
Don't try to trick me.
Have I ever tried to trick you quick, huh? Come on now, quick.
No tricks this time. Master, you're tricking me again.
No, I didn't trick you. But you're going to have to learn.
Master! Please spare me, Master!
Well, beg all you want, but it's too late. You're my student now, boy.
Master, I don't want to learn. I can't stand it anymore.
What did you say? You want to stop?
Master, I don't want to learn this kind of kung fu.
Once you've read our holy book, you become bound to learn kung fu. You're one of us.
Master, I don't want to learn it.
You're hopeless.
Master!
Yeah, the men who learn our kung fu must be upright. And they must be fearless, dedicated, and strong. You must be devoted to our country and our people. I like you. You're quick thinking and smart. I like your nature. Ask your boss if you can have a holiday and study with me.
Oh, all right.
An under hand. Good. Now I want you to try again. With the eagle claw, you use your fingers. Press. Catch. Grab. Block. Now, do you think you got all that?
Mr. Chen. Those stars you just showed, I've seen them used before.
Hey, I only just learned it. It's used to counter the snake style. Maybe you'd like to try it now.
Not me.
Never mind. I'll show you my eagle claw technique anyway. Now, Tang, let's see you try it, huh? Come on now, huh?
Mr. Chen, have a drink. Mr. Chen, take it easy. Goodbye.
All right, take a break.
That's unnecessary.
Mr. Cheng, our master knows you've been learning the eagle's claw. So he's coming to find out if you can catch a snake. Master, please.
Get up!
Master, fantastic.
I have to find out where that old barber's hiding.
Huh? What, that old fellow? That young waiter is always following him about. Let's find Atung.
Atung just left.
Just left? Where's he going?
How should I know?
Hold it. Come here. You should know why I'm looking for you.
Huh. And you should know. I won't tell you a thing.
Huh. You'll talk to me, all right? It seems you've lived the monkey style. Talk. Where is that old fella? Talk. Talk. Talk.
Come back.
He defeated me. I couldn't escape. He's much too good for me.
So, he has perfected the technique, style kung fu. Let's go.
Do that?
What's that? Get on there!
But master, it's...
Get up there!
All right, I'll do it! Master, please!
What?
Oh,
Get up!
Go on!
Keep walking! Come on!
That's it!
Come on, keep moving!
Stupid idiot!
I'm stupid!
You idiot! To set it up like this.
Master, I did it. It looked pretty good.
Oh, well, you can pull them out for me.
Huh? Pull them out? Master, take a look. How can I pull them out?
I said do it now, quickly.
But, Master, I can't do it.
Help, pull them.
All right.
Come on.
Master, I'm pulling them.
Who said to pull like that? Now get up there. Use one hand to pull.
Well, Master, how can I with one hand?
Hurry it up. You know what you have to do now? Quick, hurry. Quickly, hurry!
Thank you.
Master, what's going on? Today a special day?
No, but today we're going to celebrate by having a drink together, huh? Here, drink.
Master, I don't drink.
Well, I'm now going to teach you a highly specialized technique.
I'm listening.
All right. It's called Drunken Monkey.
A long time ago.
No, I've come here for you this time.
For me?
Don't play games. If you know what's good for you, you'll tell me where I can find Ah Tung and the old man. Can I find you, Zhu Hai? If you don't tell me, I'll rip your dress off bit by bit until you're naked.
Gone crazy. What could have happened to her?
Between her, Yueh, and myself now. You stay out of it.
Master! Master!
I want you to carry on practicing Kung Fu. I don't want you to get involved.
Master! Kasa concerns me as well. I can't stay away.
I don't want you here. Now off you go. Go far away from me and never come back here. Go!
Master!
Go!
Master! Master! Master!
Ayun, you pushed me too far this time. And now I'm gonna make you pay for it.
fine by me. I'll fetch it.
Thank you. Are you all right?
Master, I have only one wish.
What is it?
I want Maytan to know what happened. Ha 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 ha